I've been out here for so long without food. I'm afraid. I don't have any money, and I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm afraid to stay. I'm afraid that people are gonna come and eat me. It's a tragedy. I don't know what to do.